Look at those fools making war again, and listen to the media parroting their friends. It's the same old, same old, same old, and still, they haven't learned nothing. A new president, leader, or king, what's the difference? Peace really gets an opening, and the bells continue to ring, saying, they haven't learned nothing. So now it's one step closer to the end, and life goes on, and death re-enters again. So tell me, what will tomorrow bring when we haven't learned nothing?